The Islanders and Panthers split the first two games of their series in the Sunshine State. Now the scene shifts in Game 3 for the first ever playoff game at Barclays Center. Captain John Tavares ended the regular season playing well, and it's continued. He's tallied goals in six straight games, accumulating 13 total points over that span. For the Game 3 action, we go to Brooklyn.
As Matheson works it across, Petrovic with a shot, a save made, rebound, score, Riley Smith again on a bouncing puck, backhands one past a fallen Greiss, and the Florida Panthers have taken a 1-0 lead.
And again, it's early in the game.
Driving to the net, Bjugstad let it go for Jokinen, and now Smith backhands, he hit the post. Boy, Riley Smith came that close to another goal. Oposo right back on it with Florida changing, trying to get by Petrovic. Feeds it across Tavares, shot stopped by Luongo, and then Tavares could not get his stick down with a net wide open.
Looked like a hook there.
Towards the slot, Tavares gets to a turn, shoots Luongo, the save. Yuri Hudler with a screen in front provided by Bjugstad to Smith, and Riley Smith's drive is gloved by Greiss. Nice job by Greiss with a lot of company there. Yeah. Teams are at full strength, but Huberdeau recovers the puck. Feeds Smith, quick shot wide. Big Karam in front, they score! It's Barkov to take the Karam off the end boards. Not a power play goal because the penalty had expired, but the Panthers take a 2-0 lead. But Barkov takes care of the puck. Nice move to draw Gahan down. Feeds Ekblad, quick shot, he scores! Aaron Ekblad makes it 3-0 Florida.
Yeah, they're going to call an offside play. The Islanders looking for a miracle in a bottle right now. As his skate comes up, and then we got the good stop. Now it's behind him.
There's no control.
No, he's not control. And if he can back it up just right there, that puck's not completely over, and he's ahead of the play. So that should not be a goal.
Even if you don't hear the ref, the crowd will tell you.
After review, the play was offside. No goal. Freezer's got the clock to 16:03.
That's a great call, Howie. That's a great call. That's the right call, Howie, for the one-timer.
Oposo gets it to him, drives, he scores! The one-timer. Boy, you could feel this game turning.
Started with the face-off win, and then Kyle Oposo lays it perfectly, and there's a howitzer. Kulak gets his first NHL playoff goal.
And the team's at full strength. The Islanders with a higher level of octane until Smith comes along. Denied by Greiss, and the rebound is put home. Riley Smith, the catalyst yet again. And it is now 3-1 Florida.
And absolutely. Riley Smith using his speed. Bukestad following up on the play. Tap it into the empty net.
Gahan fires, and that one went wide. Islanders keep it. Centering feed, Princey scores!
Look at everybody driving to the net. You talk about driving to the net. There were three forwards looking for something. Kulak makes a beautiful play, and Prince makes no mistake as he comes over the stick side of Luongo, and you talk about a big goal, a much-needed goal.
And now Oposo, surrounded, gives it up to Tavares. Back for Nielsen, backhand scores! And the Islanders have tied it on the power play. It's 3-3.
Obviously, they play very smart.
A broken stick by Boychuk, and Greiss bails him out with a good save on Hudler. That could not have broken in a worse spot. His shot blocked, and stick around. And for who knows how long, because we are going to overtime. Riley Smith feeds Huberdeau. Quick shot, swallowed up by Greiss.
Riley Smith, take a look, watch Thomas Greiss, and he just positions himself perfectly.
Drifts back, looks for traffic, throws one that changes direction. Luongo the save, and the rebound ends up in the corner.
Oh boy, that was a great save by Luongo, as you saw it just at the last second.
Centering feed, Hickey, he scores! Thomas Hickey with the winner!
In the first ever postseason game at Barclays Center, the Islanders win it in overtime 4-3 and take a 2-1 series lead. 27-year-old defenseman Thomas Hickey's first career postseason goal is the game winner. Ryan Pulock and Shane Prince also scored their first career playoff goals. Special teams a major factor as the Islanders score two goals on the power play and hold Florida to 0-3 with a man advantage. Game 4 of the series is at Barclays Center on Wednesday night.